Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
Eso es muy importante para nosotros. Tenemos esto.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Así que estará bueno eso. Por esto.
Bad guys in the area. Hey, we got a narco. About a stack of tires.
Jordan's up. I see a second target. I got a third target.
Santa Blanca.
Holder one, okay.
Yeah.
Like a commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
That was close.
Ay, se le robó la caja. Bueno. Take what?
Oh. Yeah, what did you do? I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Tengo más para hacer el skill, the squat. ¿Cuántos puedo hacer? Dos. Calidad. Eso me ayuda más. ¿Puedo hacer otro? Ok, no. Vamos a revisar para que lo vea más rápido. Porque si está peligroso. y todo el equipo conmigo 100% activo.
Ok, ok.
Me está sudando la chompa. Así que mi siguiente misión es ir acá.
Is it any wonder the people here hate and fear the army? Jesus Christ.
Marking a captain. Got another tango.
Contacto con el enemigo. Retírense. Repito, retírense.
Bueno, ya me estaba haciendo el trabajo. ¿Qué conté?
For us. Say the word. Opening fire.
No me tengo que esconder.
Roger, let me get in position.
¿Listos o no?
Roger that, target marked. Moving to a good sight line. Ready. Call the shot. Got it.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Ahora tus documentos, a ver tú.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Ay, are you jealous of a corpse, bizcocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. This dead guy cocks things like shit. And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaved for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
We poked the hornet's nest.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
We got a Sicario. There, by the container.
Deploying drone.
You're clear, brother. Lo más que podamos hacer para que los golpes estuvieran buenos. Y para allá hay uno. Da la casualidad que aquí hay uno. Pero no pasa nada.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Looks like we've riled them up.
En la cara, mijo, sé que están aquí.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I can use this. Harto upgrade. Mouse. Aquí vamos preguntando. So, ahora ¿para dónde es que vamos? Tenemos una intro por aquí.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Yes, sir. Seguir chacando por acá.
Así sea.
Hoja cola.
This gives the position of a rebel radio station that just needs a kick to get moving again.
Let's get out there and jumpstart that fucker.
Rebels are allies. Rebel ops unlock support skills. Locate rebel ops on that tent map or find.
Hola.
To find. Te apesta la cola. Vamos a ver. Vamos a ir para acá. Bueno, antes que nada quiero agarrar un helicóptero porque está cabrón. Está muy lejos. Uy, corrí el tarugo. Ahora sí.
Sure are a lot of light switches up here.
Si el show no lo puedo, no tengo updates.
Got a Tango. Tango number 3. That supply plane that's fueled up and ready to fly. Let's grab it and give it to the rebels.
Roger that. Move it. Let me get into position. Roger. Target acquired. Say the word. I'm shooting these fuckers. We rattled somebody's cage.
What's that?
They know we're here.
¿Dónde están, putos?
That's it, we're clear.
A ver, edit, parts. Está bien, pero necesito el silencer a fuerza.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
está bien fácil, pero es el diablo, ya vale ver. Si muero, ya vale queso.
Good to go.
Mover el helicóptero porque una cagada y me cuesta la vida.
Leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Eso fue, ya me picó el mosquito.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Drone is airborne. I've got eyes on the captain, and Baby makes three.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger that. Target marked.
Ready. Call the shot. Moving to position. Got it. Moving.
Got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Hold your position.
Copy that.
Moving
target
to position.
Set. Ready to assault.
Got the target.
Target's marked. Standing by for go orders.
I need a better position.
Good to go. I got a narco over here. There, by the helo.
Dangos are marked. What's the word?
Let me get a good sight line.
Roger.
Target's marked. Acquired.
Just say the word.
Ready to fire. Target down. We're good.
Got it.
In position.
Moving.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Eyes on the target.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Quieres que te dé una probadita para que veas lo cabrón que soy.
Roger.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Target's marked. Opening fire. Just say the word.
That guy's history.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in a new Unidad firebase.